Hey guys, KRSIF here with another video. This time, welcome to part 2 of my Kamen Rider Build Best Match Showcase. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the 10 best matches from the northern country of Hokuto. So, let's get started. First, we'll use these bottles in the build driver, starting with Phoenix Robo form, which is made from the Phoenix and Robot Fuel bottles. Next is Smuffle Wolf form, which is made from the Wolf and Smuffle full bottles. Next is Uniracer form, which is made from the Unicorn and Kishigomu full bottles. Next is Rose Copter form, which is made from the Rose and Helicopter full bottles. Next is Turtle Watch form, which is made from the Turtle and Watchful bottles. Next is Beetle Camera form, which is made from the Kabutomushi and Camera full bottles. Next is Kuma TV form, which is made from the Kuma and TV full bottles. Next is Dog Mike form, which is made from the Dog and Mike full bottles. Next is Merry Christmas form, which is made from the Santa Claus and cake fill bottles. And last is Spider Cooler form, which is made from the Spider and Rezoko full bottles. Secondly, we'll use these balls with the Evolve Driver, going in the same order, so we'll start with Phoenix Robo form. Then Smuffle Wolf form. Then Union Racer form. Then, Rose Copter form. Then Turtle Watch form. Then Beetle Camera form.
Thank you.
Then Kuma TV form. Then dog mic form. Then Merry Christmas form. And finally, Spider Cooler form. And there we go. So overall, this is the point where we start getting into the more extraneous full balls, and I'd say that unfortunately Hokuto is the set that has the most extraneous full balls, and that's for a couple of different reasons. The first being that this has the least amount of forms that make on-screen appearances, with only four, those being Phoenix Robo, Smaffle Wolf, Rose Copter, and Kuma TV. And only the first three of those actually appeared in the TV series. The fourth one only appeared in the Hyper Battle DVD 4 build. The rest are either exclusive to the Gundam Rising video games or just non-seen. This also has the most full ball sets, or the most best matches rather, that are obtained through difficult means, with the three in question that I'm kind of referring to with this being Kuma TV, Dog Mike, and Merry Christmas, which are all released through more kind of difficult to obtain methods for people outside of Japan. So with that being said, you know, this is the one where there are least amount of kind of really recommendable bottles, but if you want to get some from here, then I certainly won't stop you. And like with last time, I have provided supplemental information to the description, that being the translations of the name announcements for the different forms, as well as what name changes or word changes are made to the ball names. Next time, I'll be taking a look at the final set of 10 best matches from Saito, and that'll be Tuesday at 6 p.m. PST. So, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments. And if you're new and would like to see more, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. And for now, this is KRX50, riding off.